habitat is absolutely perfect for the Tek Tek. We have the river, we have a stream of fresh water, we have fruiting trees.
And we have an eyewitness.
So I think we need to set a perimeter of the trail camps just to see what's around here.
Okay.
While Greg and Doyok are setting up camp a safe distance away, Jessica and I look to position cameras in the likeliest places to capture wildlife activity.
What are we looking for? Like, what kind of tree?
So you see this right here?
See how it almost looks like a trail? This is a game trail.
Do you think a Tek Tek would use a game trail as well, then?
Every big mammal, basically. They're kind of like us. Like, if there's a trail, they'll take it.
Yeah, makes it easier.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I feel exceptionally safe standing in this game trail now. Got everything?
I like this. Armed, this guy sets.
Got it. All right, let's move on to the next one.
All right, arm camera. We are good to go.
We trek away from the trail cameras, make a rough camp, and settle in around a fire. That's where Greg shares the story of his own encounter with the Tek Tek.
I was in the park with three Cambodian rangers. We're all camped out in our hammocks, listening to the jungle music like we're hearing now. Hang, 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 hang. I'm just enjoying it. Suddenly hear, hang, hang, hang. It stopped. I'm like, that's weird.
It went completely silent.
It completely silent. And then this absolutely awful smell drifted in. It lasted about 1 minute, and then suddenly the smell lifted, and all the insects came back. I asked, like, what was that? Everyone refused to discuss it. The next morning, they wanted out. They said that was a Tek Tek. And it's also what they say in North America about Bigfoot. They say it has a terrible smell.
Yeah.
I mean, that's next level fear, to not even want to talk about it, not even, like, say its name until you're back at the base camp.
All right, we got rain coming.
There was no warning. That lightning is close.
We're right by a river, and you can already tell the water level is rising. We have streams forming at our feet. We gotta get out of here.
Holy, wow, look at this water.
Oh, whoa, that came up quick. Look at that.
This water's rising fast. I'm seeing rocks up here. Let's see if we can find some cover.
While Greg and Doyok move our camp away from the flooding river, we head back towards the game trail and our trail cameras.
So I want to get to some high land. I also want to get out from the tree since, you know, lightning strikes.
This is bad. You do not want to be in the rainforest in the middle of a rainstorm.
Did you hear that? What the was that? Do you recognize that sound?
I have no idea.
I think it was over here.
This way?
Yeah. Jess, we got a cave. Wow. Are you kidding me?
Look at this. Look at that tree.
This is a den. This is incredible. Bears could be in here. Big cats could be in here. It's insane.
Check out this vine. This is definitely a way to get up and out if you need to.
Do you smell that? That's what Greg was describing at the campfire. Cave system in here.
Did you see the bed of leaves over here? Look at all these shells. So would an animal come in here and smash them over food?
That's crazy. Like, something is clearly living in here.
Let's look around for tracks, fur, or scat. Anything we can analyze.
So here's what I think we should do.
Okay.
I want to bust out the audio recorder so that we can see if we can pick up that howl again. You know what else I brought? The full spectrum camera.
Wow, that's a big spider.
And I've also got the thermal camera.
Full spectrum camera is rolling right now.
Thermal camera is good to go. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Like, down here?
I don't know, just down this way.
I'm gonna head over there.
Okay, there. I'm gonna go check back the way we got. Check back here a little bit. Phil, come here.
Got something?
I just saw something right across. Did you see it?
All right, where?
I think it went up over there by the rocks.
Is that? I think there's something right there.
What is that?
I don't know. I'm not getting anything on this. I can't see anything.
Anything above?
No, we got a lot of rain coming in.
Yeah. I absolutely saw something standing up.
We continue searching the cave, scouring for any physical evidence of whatever might be living in here or whatever made that noise. Eventually, we hike back out into the jungle where we check our trail cameras. The cameras will roll long after we leave. We then relink with Greg and his partner on the main trail and find higher ground to camp. By the light of a new day, we climb to even higher ground, a plateau that overlooks the vast jungles that are home to the Tek Tek sightings and last night's activity.
In the middle of that crazy rainstorm, we ended up in the cavern, and we saw something on the FLIR. We gotta show you
this. Seriously.
I mean, it's weird. Like, it does look like it's standing upright, whatever it is.
Right.
There was something there, but I'm not quite ready to call it a Tek Tek.
I think there's enough things out there that can walk upright like that.
For that long?
And it was a quick view. I mean, it's hard to see on the thermal camera. It's great evidence, for sure. But I still think it leaves a big mystery.
I mean, the only photo I have of something that would do that is a sun bear.
Also, I've got our audio recording from last night.
Yeah, I mean, you know this rainforest way better than I do, so whatever we heard, I'm hoping you'd be able to recognize.
We definitely heard something weird. Anything over there? Did you hear that?
Yeah. I can't tell what that is. I don't know.
We found claw marks that we don't recognize.
Whoa! Oh, look at this, guys. Look at this.
Ooh, what do we got here?
We've got an image on your trap camera that we can't explain.
And we had several eyewitness accounts.
He said that he saw the Tek Tek down by the river's edge.
Oh my God.
Yeah, he says he's actually seen it or something very much like that.
Ape-like, human form, it was just strange and very unnerving.
To me, that all boils down to the fact that there is a monster living in this forest.
Guaranteed, there are thousands of species out here that we still have yet to discover. Does that mean one of them is a Tek Tek? I just don't know. All these caves, very few of them have been explored by scientists.
Sure.
So we could easily find fossil evidence of a hominid like Gigantopithecus that could have lived here at one point.
Or actual live evidence of a Tek Tek living in one of those caves right now.